Alrighty, welcome back, everybody. I hope you're all having a fantastic day. And we are here to recon any of the Ottoman strongholds. Okay, so, I don't know how I'm gonna get down here. How am I gonna get down the cliff? Can someone help me? I need help! Oh, I might just hold to stay on the horse. Is that how I go down? Okay, looks like it. Okay. So I've got two. Check these ruins. Let me get off the horse, please. Oh my fucking god. Can I get off the horse, please? Thank you. Oh shit, that's not good. Okay, alright. The music was getting... was intensifying, or whatever. Okay, I can't see shit. I'm just looking at rocks. I see a cannon. I see a dude. See a horse. See some sort of base there as well. Some sort of army stock over there. He's on there. I see you. Using his binoculars. Okay. How should I go about this? Eliminate the commander. I don't know where the commander is, but we're gonna find him some- oh my gosh. Hop over. Okay. I love how I start to get better at the game just when the game comes to an end. Like, that sort of comes pretty much with it, so. That sucks. Game's over, almost, and I'm starting to finally get better at it. Oh. Okay, he can see everything. He's so freaking good. The hell? This ain't fair. Yeah, you ain't gonna see me today. I'm gonna be, like, I'm gonna do my very best at being as stealthy as possible. Oh, shit. You can't see me. They can still see me. Okay. Alright, that's fine and dandy. I'm gonna do a lure. And I throw it over there. Hopefully that will attract some attention. Oh, shit! Thank God we got a little bit of a checkpoint there. That was... I was doing so well. You guys, like... You don't even know how well I was doing. Like, this ain't fair. I'm kidding. It's totally fair. I did so well, and I just turned around, and that guy was freaking suit of armor, and I was just fucked. And... I can hear a truck. Don't know where it's coming from, though. Okay, it's going up the hill, right? It's going away from us. Okay. There's a guy right there. Hopefully I can get him. Without any issues? No. No screaming today, sir. Eliminate the commander. I wonder where the hell he is. That's my question. The guy right there. Oh, is he an armored guy? That's my question. He was not an armored guy. Can I see anything with these binoculars? Okay, so I saw a guy. And he looks like an armored one. Yeah, he is. I'm gonna see if I can deal with him last. And then that way, I can just do it quick and easy. And hopefully just get it over with. Those guys are too big to melee. So I have to shoot. And if I have to shoot, I'd rather do that last. So I don't attract any attention, then there's no reinforcements or any of that jazz that I actually have to deal with. Because I don't like dealing with reinforcements, as you all know, so. I don't know how many I've meleed so far. I think three. Not too sure. Three is better than none, so that means it's three less people to kill, so. If I were to engage in some sort of combat. I'm going to look up here. Oh, shit. That was so risky, I should not have done that. I really was on the edge of, like, attracting attention. I'm just gonna take this a little bit slower. I'm rushing, like I always do, and then I screw up, and then I end up taking twice as long. Plenty of time. Okay, there's no one here. I'm just gonna use my binoculars just to see. There's a guy over there, but he's an armored person. I want to deal with him later. I gotta take this guy out on this lookout post. But I don't know how I'm gonna do that without making too much noise. Hopefully I can just hop over this. Hopefully just climb the ladder. Do it nice and quiet, though. Done. Okay, we won't have to deal with him next. Let's go down. Alright, so the threat is basically he's the watch person. I've just eliminated probably the hardest part, so. Now that he is gone, I'm just gonna double check and have a look around and see who is actually the last person. Oh, there's one more left. Where is he? He's right there. Okay, he heard me. So I'm just gonna be really slow and careful. Boom! Didn't see me. Yeah, kick him. Add that extra effect. Alright, I think that's all of them. Oh, I see one more. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna take out that last guy and then it is what it is if things don't end up coming to a close and there's one more person than we suspected, then I will just deal with the problem. Oh, he sees me. Hopefully he'll come over here. He'll stay put. And then I can just melee him and then just quickly pull out my gun and just shit goes down. Okay, come on. I don't know what you're talking about. Sir, I don't know what you're talking about. Let's just get this over with. Come on, let's not delay here, people. How the fuck am I gonna do that? Oh, shit. I better hustle. Come on, lady, let's hurry it up. Alright.
Single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine.
Recon either the remaining Ottoman strongholds. Okay. Either. Okay, so I... Okay, we have a choice. That's nice. I like having a choice. I don't know which one, though. Which one do you people think? Oh, wait, you can't say anything because I haven't uploaded this video. And by the... Oh! I better just cool down here. Okay, he's coming. Okay, I want to ride the horse. I want to. Okay, alright, let's just... Oh, for fuck's sakes, don't tell me you're gonna see me. Alright, I'm going over to the, this one over here. Surprisingly, it's like in the middle of nowhere. Okay, I'm gonna park my horse right here. And I'm gonna sneak in. Eliminate the commander. Okay. Okay, we don't need to go that low. Maybe just like this. I wonder. Oh gosh. Oh. I alerted a few people. Oops. Okay, he's over there. He's walking over there, so it's not a huge deal. I can probably deal with him. Oh, fuck's sakes. Deal with you first. Change my mind. Okay. Oh, new objective. Was it easy as pie? I wonder. Two down, all ready to go. That was easy as pie, honestly. New objective. Dispatch fake message. Okay, it's over here. Okay. Still want to be alert, because there could still be some people around. Because you don't want to just assume... Yeah, see, I was right. You don't want to just assume stuff. Okay, he has his back turned, but I'm not even going to take the risk, and I'm just going to kill him. He's a regular person, easy to deal with. Easy take. One less person to deal with, because I... Knowing me, I'll have to deal with them later, and I'd rather just deal with them now than later. Dispatch. Fake message. The horse was going wild.
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
Well, we've done 2 out of the 3 tasks, so you know what I think... We will be able to do it. Oh. Come on, let's get moving, girl. Come on, horsey, let's get going. I got this. Okay, it's like a ghost town around here. There's no one around. Like, am I seeing anything? I just have a feeling this might be a trap. The suspense is killing me. Oh, I see someone. Okay, there's a few people over here. I'm gonna get them to spread out a little bit. That's the music I'm used to hearing. Okay. Oh, I notified a few people. Okay, we better just kind of scrattle over here. Okay, where are they gone? They gone up there. Damn it, they're up there. Oh shit. Got a few people moving over here. God, he almost saw me. That was a lucky miss. Okay, okay, it's clear to me he's gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass. Oh my goodness, how am I gonna deal with this? I need to take someone down. Oh fuck. Oops. Get down, get down, get down. Okay, I'm just gonna climb up this ladder. I had to. I tried my best and I just couldn't do it any longer. I tried my best to go as long as I could on stealth. I did pretty good though. But we are gonna try our best here to just get this done. Let's go. Done. All right. Oh, fuck. Come on.
Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape.
I knew I should have killed you.
The location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack. The beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
Good for you, girl! Kill that bastard. There's still time! We can save him!
You slipped away just in time. Till Kitchy was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no.
I don't know if that's the ending or not. I'm not too sure. No, it's not. We got a little bit more.
And God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
How am I going to do that, though, with what I have? Okay, alright, we can just go to an enemy base somewhere around here. I see one right there, in fact. Alrighty, I'm gonna save that for another video, so I'm actually gonna bring it to a close in this video, and then you'll see the final video, hopefully, in the next clip, or the next video. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you did enjoy this video. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next one.